Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Dunny channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Dunny and we're going to play American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to go down here and pick up a load of dried milk and take it to Fort Worth. Right now we are in Amarillo. So that's the plan. We're here with Swifty the Noob. And I gotta change this transmission thing to automatic since that's what it got in it. Alright, now we're good. I think this is the exit, but we don't really give a shit though, do we?
Finding a new route.
I just teleported over here so that everything's not loaded in yet. It's gonna run a little choppy. Where the hell did that car come from? I hate it when they do that. It's like, just keep going down a damn road. Gonna be in this lane over here. Back in the Volvo, the 860. I just got a drive van trailer on with the Swift skin. I think we got about 34 miles to go and then we'll be there to pick up.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
So we've got about 12 hours until the Oklahoma DLC comes out. Then I'll have the fun task of updating all my mods to work with it. Should have reloaded the game after I teleported over here to Amarillo. But I think we'll be alright. It should smooth out, like I said. So. It is 12:54 p.m. We don't have to have our headlights on. For a couple more hours anyway.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
I believe we're going over to the Nestel and pick this load up.
Go straight on.
How's everybody doing? You guys are doing pretty good out there? Like I said, thank you guys for subscribing, liking the video, and watching it. I appreciate all that.
Turn right.
Sure do appreciate it. I'm going to be working on a schedule here because I'm going to start doing some live stream now that I think I got it all set up and everything. So it'll work halfway decent. That'll be later on this week sometime, probably. I try to make an American Truck Simulator video every other day. Sometimes I skip 2 days instead of 1 day. Depends on what happens that day, really.
Get ready to turn left.
I'm still researching to see what the best time to stream is, of an evening, of a nighttime, and a morning.
Turn left. You know. Here we are, safe and sound.
Cargo market. Dried milk to Fort Worth. Where's this thing at? Alright, so it should be on this other side. Very backside? No, I don't think it's the backside. I think it's right over there. Yeah, right there it is. Fix that tractor, dude. Don't kick it. Don't kick it. Get the hammer out. Hit it with it. Let's get loaded. Took them an hour.
Let's do this.
Need to work a little bit faster next time, guys. We'll have an hour to be wasted like that. Not shit to do. I'll post the schedule on, I'll put it on here on YouTube in the comment section of the channel page, and I'll also put it in Discord. So. And there should be a link to Discord in the description below. Still works, I have checked it. It should still work though. Ain't really much going on Discord, anyways. And we're off. We've got 356 miles to go. Looks like it's going to be about 18 minutes to get there.
Straight on.
Go straight on. Okay, we're good on fuel. I thought we was almost out of fuel. I seen the little fuel pump thing there, but I forgot that didn't light up. Someone decided to light something more. keep left, exit left. Dunkin' your donuts. Look at this truck, it's an I-shift. 12-speed in it. And the Cummins IX-15, I do believe.
Keep left.
550, 560, one or the other. Too many trucks, too many engines, can't keep track of it all. Looks like we should be there by 8:45 p.m. Probably take a little bit longer than that, but it might not. Keep left. What the hell is that flying in the air? That's a little flash shit on the monitor. Bad. Ugh. I suppose we're supposed to have a whole bunch of new loads too, so they do have a big school bus plant there in the southern part of Oklahoma City, I do believe it is. Stereo 1 mile. Got no time for that. I did get that Pinga Peterbilt 389. I'm kind of disappointed in that. The model's not all that good, really. It's too low poly. Tornado. turn the lights on, huh? Get a ticket. Don't want that. What happens if you filled the trailer, rolled the trailer of dry milk over and while it's raining? Be interesting. Find us a new route. While you're doing that, we're going to hit the scale. £79,069. I knew they'd end up going as soon as I pulled into the other lane. Damn, what kind of convoy bus is going on here or what?
Go straight on.
She'd be looking a little stormy. I still never figured out what the deal is with the sideways stoplights. One thing I can think of, so you fit taller loads through there. Maybe they just want to be different. Well, New Mexico is the same way. It's not a city, it's just a little crash. 2-4 on that. Ooh, there's a state trooper. Lights are on, nobody's home. Thank you. looks like I'm going to have to update my PNG again. Well, if I would have known that you'd have to pay for the updates, I don't know if I would have got it. I probably still would have got it. I mean, it's only like $2, but... might just skip this update and wait until the next one. I don't know, I'd see what the change log is. I'm pretty happy with the way it is right now. Stupid fucking truck. What the hell did he slow down for? Quit downshifting. I mean upshifting. Damn automatics, man. They like to skip the gears too much for me. Alright, Discord, you better quit that notification shit. Don't really care whether Barney the Purple Dinosaur is on or not. Good thing the road doesn't have that many damn hoes in it. That'd be rough as hell. Especially running 70, 80 miles an hour. Be tearing some shit up. Adaptive cruise control right there. Not even pushing on it, it slowed down by itself. That Homer Simpson navigational voice thing, but I don't know, it just wasn't working right out for me. I like the Morgan Freeman one. It's pretty cool.
Keep left.
Roger, roger. Check your Victor vectors. Miles. This thing's getting... what does it say down there? 5.7 miles to a gallon. Of course, I didn't reset the trip meter either, so. thing's bigger. It's a lie, because it ain't bigger, it's smaller. Look the way that pavement looks in that mirror. The headlight shining on it. It's pretty cool looking. Realistic. This break, it's a good thing because we're not stopping. Gotta go take a number one, 10-100. I wonder if you could ramp that. There's probably a collision box there, huh? I have to get that try one of these days.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right. Get over another lane.
Keep left and then exit left.
Welcome to
exit left.
Fort Worth. Bouncing, isn't she? Thank you for a brand new truck. That chair won't squeak so much.
Keep right.
I can put my fat ass don't weigh that damn much, trust me.
Turn right.
Right turn. Other lane. Look at the Walmart.
Go straight on. Keep right. And then exit right. Exit right.
I figured out if you had that blinker problem, go into your options and turn off the
keep left
secondary lights.
Then turn left.
Yeah, I know, take care of the problem for you. be under graphics. Push to the bottom.
Turn left.
Don't get the cool effects or anything, but it makes it playable. Could pretend. Win, win, win. What the fuck is that do? I ain't got a clue what the hell that button does. Can I push it? Know what that button does? Leave a comment down below and let me know. Cause I ain't got a clue. Well, looks like I got another successful load in the old Swifty truck. I didn't hit anything, not that I'm aware of anyway. Come on, open the gate. No garden to guard check? Nope. We're clear to go then. What the hell is this? They don't find the cocaine. Hurt. Well, we might be able to go this way. Possibility, probably not. But no. Son of a chicken nuggets. I got you, homie. Like a glove. There we go. Another successful load. Ha ha ha. 360 miles, 7 hours, 52 minutes, 59.7 gallons of fuel consumed. We made $18,009. Probably get that 9 for. Who knows? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to,
don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.